Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to convert between video file formats using VLC Media Player. To start the process, go to Media and then choose this option called Convert Save. You can also use the shortcut CTRL plus R for Windows. Click on it and you will see this open media box and click on Add to browse and add the file that you want to convert. I'm going to choose this file called video.avi. I want to convert this AVI file to an MP4 file. So after choosing the file, I'll click on Convert Save. There are many options available, but we're going to choose Convert. Okay, once the process starts, choose the profile. The default profile works great for me, but there are different options available. You can also add a new profile. You can select the encapsulation, video codec, and audio codec. For me, I'm going to choose MP4. And don't forget the destination file. Click on Browse and then save the file to a location. I'm going to give it a name called converted.mp4. Hit Enter and then Start. The progress bar that you see here shows that the conversion is going on. Longer the video, longer the time. And after it is converted, you can see it in my desktop. I can play the converted MP4 file in my VLC Media Player.